Perfection. Asshole, this is the ladies' room. What the fuck are you doing, dickhead? Get the fuck out of here! Listen, man, if you don't get your ass out of here, I'm gonna start screaming. Understand? Ah! Grandpa used to say, everybody's got their own private demon. For him, it was the war he fought in Vietnam. For Grandma, I guess it was Grandpa and all the shit he put her through. For my mom and dad, what's their private demon? I guess that'd be me.
And tell them you're okay.
Why not?
They'll talk you out. That's why. See, it's the manager who watches out for your ass. If you take the wrong part, you get typecast, you're dead.
Lonely woman, They get a little too hot. So I think I would just go ahead and move the camera to maybe the yard. Until they finish.
It's cool. Yeah. Okay. See?
What'd he say?
When we get to LA, we're not gonna stay with my cousin.
Why not?
It's his wife. She's sick or something. They don't really have a room.
Well, where are we gonna live?
I'll figure something out.
Figure something out? I'm not gonna be a fucking homeless person, Jess.
Don't worry, okay? Don't worry. Great. What are you doing? McCall, what are you doing? You want to be a fucking baby your whole life?
That's that truck.
Bitch.
He getting out. He better run. Shit.
Doesn't make me a fucking baby. Just find a bathroom.
Thank you.
Rats. That would be fucking perfect.
Oh boy, I think that's enough. Cause I need to get off. Get back in the bed. Oh boy.